I like that. It's dope. Yeah. Welcome to another vlog. I like this. Because I have the Sony ZV. I heard maybe so. This is the Sony ZV-F1, the one before it. It has features on the shit fire. I like this. I like this. Yeah, anyway. What is it? 306. I don't know. It seems like this day is dragging. Like, but yeah. I'm not cutting my hair until December at the end. I'm not cutting it until the new year. I'll line it up, shape it up, but I'm going to let it grow. Because I feel like it. Okay, so this, I'm just looking at sort of red. I gotta look at the menu and see. I kind of like it when it records. It's like the red box around the screen. I like that. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. Okay, I took off the red thing around it. I like that shit. Took off the beeping sound. I hate shit when it be beeping. Every time you press a button, a beep beep. I don't like that shit. It's a rainy. It's cold, 46 degrees. Make two stops and in the house. I like that they come, I'll show you in the mirror. See, it comes with a dead cat. What is this, a dead cat? Whatever the hell they call this shit. I like that it comes with it. I wasn't gonna put it on, but I was like, I like that. Yeah. I'm gonna make run these errands and go in. It was a good day. One more day. Then it's Thanksgiving break. I'm talking like I'm in school. Today, son, I would do everything Mac except the phone. I've had an iPhone before. It's not like I'm hating the iPhone. I've had iPhone before, but I'm like, no, I'm good. Android for life. Fuck. My MacBook, I had some 2011. We're in 2023. You get your money's worth when it comes to Apple products. I don't like the fact, I mean, like the laptop I have now, it would be great if I can, you know, upgrade it, you know, the firmware, the memory and all that stuff, blah, blah, blah. But it comes a time with Macs, and they know what they're doing, where you gotta upgrade your shit. So, bro, I'm like, I got money's worth, 2011 to 2012, son, I'm cool. And I got the desktop after that. The desktop is cool, it's fine, because I use my laptop more. So the desktop, you know, it runs great. But my laptop is like, oh, it's like, girl, I've had it. So I'm excited that came today. Yeah, I'm about to, that's gonna be my thing today, setting that up. It ain't much to do there. I just gotta have everything on a card, that stuff that I want to transfer over. As far as like my intros for the videos and the lower thirds, that's it. But I'm gonna, you know, get on Epidemic Sound, download the music, you know, music that I want to use. I was gonna put CapCut on them. I'm like, I'm good with the iMovie, because even, I mean, I find a cut on the desktop and stuff. I don't need that to do, you know, what I do. I ain't doing no fancy smancy stuff. So like, Final Cut is not necessary for me in what I'm doing, you know. If you're doing a project for someone else, yeah, you use other editing software. But people, I don't understand, people sleep on iMovie. If you know how to use it, you could do, yeah. It's simple, but it gets the job done. I wish these cars would move so I can get out of the crosswalk. Can't remember where it is. Did they move stuff? Okay, now it's over there. Let me see. So these were the things that I was talking about in that vlog where it, well, you can see everything that it does. So I just took all the ones out of the closet, yeah. And I'm about to replace them. Those two are for my folks upstairs. I do that on Thanksgiving. I ain't going there now. It's crazy how these MacBooks have changed. Again, mine is from 2011. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, how thick this thing is. Look how thin this thing is. Yo. So I'm just finishing setting up everything. I'm using the iPad because that needed to be... It needed to be charged, so I was like, let me just charge that and use the iPad for anything I need to do. Okay, I want to see how to get rid of this thing. And it's let's just call it the bullseye. The square is right in the middle. It's annoying me. It's the focus. I'm gonna see how to take that off. Get it off. Touch ID.
Okay, moving down for file and folder settings. For our file number, we have it here as a series. I don't want to reset this, so we'll leave that alone. For the file name, I just use my initials. For folder name, I prefer date form, so if I haven't touched my SD card in a while, at least I have a better idea of what the date is without looking at the metadata.
This shit lights, this is the, what you call this board? What you, the retina? This shit fire. This shit fire, yo. What a 2020, this is lovely. Oh my god, I'm in love. My new toy.
A deadly chokehold in the subway.
Yeah, I didn't need a 2023. This is a 2020. Hey, from a 2011, 2011 to this, it's a 2023 to me. I'm good. What up? What up? Happy pre-Turkey Day. Pre-Turkey Day. The rain has stopped. My god, I heard it was coming down. Came out like. Had some garbage. I knew it was gonna happen. The TV boxes, though, I knew it was gonna get mad soggy and everything fell down. And the thing is, I got mad recycling to go out. Can't put them out until Thursday because usually we put it out tonight for them to pick up tomorrow, but it's a holiday. So, like, somehow over the weekend, well, I think Wednesday, no, tomorrow night, I'll put out the garbage. Anyway, looking forward to the time off. Stupid idiot drivers. You know, these motorcycles and bicycles. Thank you. off like a prom dress. It's not that bad. Breezy. Pre-turkey day. I'll make two stops and inside. Oh man. 1:17. Yeah.